some chips and salsa. Enjoy the Stepping across some street performers, the pair stop to sway to their musical stylings. After hearing enough music for one night, the suspect and
their
companion return to Paris, where they proceed to tour around. Finally breaking their gridlock, the two head their separate ways, ending this day of investigation. Investigation Day 9. Field operatives tail Mrs. Crocker from her work. A few miles away, the suspect pulls into a restaurant parking lot and waits in her car. Minutes later, her companion from prior surveillance, who's
hello guys, welcome back for another video. Today I'm going to put the 8 R's.
And then hop in the companion's souped up hot rod to take off. Agents tail the twosome to the outskirts of town, where they arrive at what appears to be unsanctioned underground.
With the 8 R's.
Companion, apparently not particularly
concerned
with her safety, gets in line to enter the race. Once one of their brethren gets busted, the party breaks up. Suspect Parker and her companion return to the restaurant. Apparently in a hurry, the companion parks illegally and puts his hazards on while he and suspect Parker, in the middle of the parking lot, passionately kiss.
But no idea.
After unlocking from their romantic affections, the companion helps Parker to her car, and she heads home to a worried Tony. Investigation Day 12.
Right.
Aided by a GPS tracking device, agents
now
catch up with suspect Parker in a
suspended parking lot. Wait.
A short time later, the companion's car pulls up behind Parker's. She exits her vehicle and gets into his. After a brief pursuit, the car arrives at a nearby bank.
Right now, we're just waiting on people.
Inside, the two play one ounce, a racing game. After a photo finish, the suspect and her companion decide to adjourn to their next destination. The couple is tracked to a secluded area outside of town. Using night vision technology, detectives capture Parker and her companion committing unsavory acts in the confines of his vehicle. Suspect Parker blows hot exhaust in Tony's ear in this recorded telephone conversation. PIs close the investigation and return to headquarters. Coming up, the confrontation.
Please welcome Centoya Brown Law
on the next CIA Titan.
Is the owner. Here's the owner. Captain. Cool too.
And creamy Snickers. It's time to step up and prep up.
Step up, prep up.
To help keep you free from the risk of HIV. From the makers of Truvada, there's a new prep option. Descovy for Prep, a once daily prescription medicine that helps lower the chances of getting HIV through sex. It's not for everyone. Descovy for Prep has not been studied in people assigned female at birth. Talk to your doctor if you don't have this right for you.
Step up for health and body.
Prep up for your one and only love, or many loves. For King.
time that test and run away. You must be HIV negative to take this clothing from Trump. So you need to get tested for HIV immediately before and at least every 3 months while taking it. If you think you were exposed to HIV or have flu-like symptoms, tell your doctor right away. Then they check to confirm you're HIV negative. Serious side effects can occur, including kidney problems and kidney failure. Rare life-threatening side effects can occur.
Information implicating his wife's liability. She used two or three contacts Tony to unveil